Okay, so a quick review of the Aisin timing belt kit TKH002 for third generation TLs and Accords beginning in 2004. The reason I like the Aisin kit is because it's all OEM parts, the original brands and quality level that was installed on the manufacturing line by Acura and Honda. So you're getting a very high quality kit. And this is an interference engine, so you blow the engine up if you have a sub-quality part and it breaks while it's running. So on timing belts, you don't want to fool around about part quality. So that's why I get the Aisin kit all the time. So quickly, we're going to open it. It's packed in two sections here, you know, brown paper packing. On one side, you have the timing belt, of course. It's the original Mitsubishi brand timing belt. Then you have also the tensioner, hydraulic tensioner with a grenade pin to let it loose. Once you get it assembled in the car, it's an Aisin brand. You can't see it very well here because it's dark blue ink, but it's Aisin brand as well. And it also comes with a warranty replacement sticker for the Mitsubishi belt. It comes with a original Koyo brand. That was the original brand installed on Acura and Honda engines at the manufacturer. This is the idler pulley bearing and bearing for the setup. Then you also get a Koyo brand, which is also the original brand, for the tensioner pulley. Very high quality, looks really good. Then the best thing about this kit is you have an OEM quality new water pump. The water pump is Aisin brand as well, which was done on almost all of these V6 engines, same brand. And you'll notice on the reverse, it's got the O-ring, it's already installed. And something unique about this water pump is that you'll see the tabs here to retain the O-ring. Now these tabs retain the O-ring and make it a lot easier to install on the block. You're very cramped in there. It's hard to get the O-ring without these tabs in exactly the right spot and be sure that it's there in the right spot once you assemble the engine. You know, there's always kind of a little doubt going through your head. Did I get that on exactly right? Is there going to be any leaks when I reassemble this whole thing? And this product is very high-end, and that's the number one selling point, in my opinion, for this particular kit. It's just very, very convenient. When you do the timing belt on these engines, it's usually called the 105K service, 105,000 miles or 7 years, whichever comes first. So you do some other stuff at the same time, ideally. Got a new drive belt. I got a Goodyear Poly V belt for this one. You replace the coolant. In this case, the coolant is Honda Type 2 coolant. The full drain and replacement is two gallons, so you need two of these. Then you rotate part of the ATF fluid. The transmission fluid is DW1. That's the new specification. The specification in older 2004 and up Acuras and Hondas was Z1, but it was replaced by the higher quality DW1. So don't worry about the difference in designation. This is a better, higher quality. You need 3 quarts in order to do a normal replacement. The whole transmission holds 9, but you can only replace 3 at a time. That's all you can drain out of it at a time. Then also, it's thermostat time at 105,000 miles, so I got a Felpro O-ring for the thermostat housing, and I got a Motorad Failsafe Thermostat. In the event this thermostat breaks, it locks open, so you continue to get flow and keep your nice aluminum engine cool so you don't burn it up. So the Motorad, it's a 170 degree thermostat. That's the original equipment specification. And also, it's spark plug time at 105,000 miles. It's first spark plug replacement. And the original equipment is the NGK laser iridium spark plugs, the 6994 number. I got 6 of those, obviously, to change that. And then I also bought a power-built Honda balancer removal tool for the crankshaft. So you use this with a breaker bar and hopefully an impact wrench to undo the balancer. So that's the stuff necessary in order to do this maintenance on the Acura TL and Honda Accord with the V6 engine. And I highly recommend it. Very high quality kit, done on them a number of times. Very, very good kit.